I'm Tanya Beckett with a summary of BBC World News. President Trump has visited California to see the damage caused by the US state's worst ever wildfires. Visiting the town of Paradise, which was largely destroyed, Mr. Trump praised emergency services and said everybody had done incredible work to respond to the disaster.